some problems which are depend on the concept volume of cone. Okay, so first problem is a right triangle ABC with its side 5 cm, 12 cm and 13 cm is revolved about the side 12 cm. Find the volume of solid so formed. If the triangle ABC is revolved about side 5 cm, then find the volume of the solid so obtained. Find also the ratio of the volumes of the two solids obtained. Okay, this is the problem. Okay, one more time I am going to read this and we will see actually what here we are going to do. Okay, so what is given? See, a right triangle ABC with its side 5 cm, 12 cm and 13 cm. If you observe this, this is the Pythagoras triplet, Pythagorean triplet. Understood? Means this will be the definitely hypotenuse, and these are two legs of the right triplet. Okay. So here three sides are given. Understood? And what they have told us is revolved about the side 12 cm. About the side 12 cm. Suppose for some time you consider this is 12 cm, this is 12, this is 5 cm, and this hypotenuse will be 13 cm. Okay, 12, 5 and 13. Okay, so this is Pythagorean triplet. The square of this is equal to the sum of the squares of these two legs. Okay, 12 square plus 5 square is equals to 13 square. Okay, so this is a Pythagorean triplet. So we have taken this right angle triangle is revolved about the side 12 cm. Find the volume of solid so formed. Okay, when it is revolved, this right angle triangle will revolve about the side 12 cm, which is this height of this. In this case, this is the height of the right angle triangle. Okay, so when it will be revolved, okay, it will be revolved the side 12 cm. That time, which figure you will get? We will get a cone, right circular cone. Okay, whose height will be 12 and radius will be 5. Okay, so this is first case. Now, what they have told us? If the triangle ABC is revolved about the side 5 cm, then find the volume. Okay, suppose we will take this right angle triangle this way. This is the 5 cm and this will be the 12 cm. Okay, means this is now height, this is base and this is the hypotenuse. It is going to remain constant. Okay, means in first case base was 5 cm. Okay, and in second case base is 12 cm. Understood? Then too it is a right angle triangle. Okay, when it is revolved that time you will get a circular cone. Understood? Circular cone. So you will get figure like this. In first case, you will get figure like this. Okay, and again, so when it will be revolved around 5 cm, that time you will get figure like this. That time you will get figure like this. So it will be like this circular. Understood? So, this is also a right circular cone and this is also a right circular cone. Okay, but here radius is 5 cm and here radius is 12 cm. That is the difference between these two. Understood? So, now what they are asking, that we will see. What is they are asking? Then find the volume of the solid so obtained. We have to find out volume of this cone and this cone. Okay, find also the ratio of the volumes of the two solids obtained. Understood? So, we have to find out ratio. Okay. So, now here what we will do? We have to find out first, we will take this is volume, this is first and this is second. Okay. So, volume first. So, that we will say V1 is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. This is the formula to find out volume of the cone. Understood? So, that we have said here V1. Okay. First, what is given here? Radius is 5 cm and height is 12. Okay, radius is 5 cm. R equals to 5 cm and height is equals to 12 cm. Okay, so all the values we have. Understood? So now what we will do here? V1 is equals to 1 by 3. Pi we will keep as it is because finally we have to find out the ratio. So pi is going to be cancelled. Pi multiplied by R is, what is R? 5 cm. So pi multiplied by 5 and height is 12. So it will be centimeter cube. Understood? So now here 3 ones are 3, 3 4s are 12. Okay, so what we will get? V1 is equals to 5 5s are 20, 25, 25 cores are 100 pi centimeter cube. Okay, so this is the volume of first core, okay, which is revolved around the side of 12 centimeter. Understood? Now, second thing we will see. What is second thing they have told us? It will be revolved around the side of 5 centimeter. Understood? So, that we will say volume 2. Volume 2 is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. Again, the same formula we are going to use. Here, what is radius? Radius is equal to 12 centimeter and height is 5 centimeter. Okay? So, now here V2 is equal to volume 2 is equal to 1 by 3 pi multiplied by radius is 12 into 5 centimeter. Okay, so now here we can take here 3 4s are 12. Okay, 12 5s are 4 into 12 5s are 60 centimeter cube. So 240 centimeter cube. 240 pi centimeter cube. Understood? So here pi will come 240 pi centimeter cube. Okay, so this is the volume of second cone, which is revolved around the side of 5 centimeter. This is revolved around the side of 12 centimeter. Understood? So, first question they are asking, find the volume. Okay, so we have volume, both the volumes we have. Okay, so now second question, after that they are asking, find also the ratio of the volumes of the two solids of it. Okay, so here we have to find out ratio, means V1 upon V2 or V1 is to V2. So, that ratio I am going to find out. So, V1 upon V2 is equal to 100 pi divided by 240. Okay, so here both pi will be cancelled, 0, 0 will be cancelled, both numbers are divisible by 2. So 2 pi are 10 and 2 12 are. So pi upon 12. So V1 is to V2 is equal to pi is to 12. So we got here required answer. Okay, so once again see here carefully. The question was given a right triangle ABCB its side 5 cm, 12 cm and 13 cm. This is a Pythagorean triplet. We must understand while reading only. Okay, so then only we can save our time. So this is given, is revolved about the side 12 cm. About side 12 cm. Here we have considered 12 cm is the height of this right angle triangle. Find the volume of solid. So we have taken here volume with the help of 1 by 3 pi r square h. Okay. So this is the volume of first cone. Okay. Here all the things are given. So radius we have, height we have. So easily we can find out volume. Secondly, they are asking if the triangle ABC is revolved about the side 5 cm. 5 cm. So in that case also we can find out easily radius is given, height is known. So easily we can find out 240 pi cm cube. Okay, so we have to find out a ratio of this. Okay, okay. Our second problem is a cone of radius 5 cm is filled with water. If the water poured in a cylinder of radius 10 cm, the height of the water rises 2 cm. Find the height of the cone. Okay, here we have to find out height of cone. Once again, see carefully. A cone of radius 5 cm is filled with water. Okay, there is a cone whose height is 5 cm. Okay, like this. A cone of radius is 5 centimeter. Okay. If the water poured in a cylinder of radius 10 centimeter, okay, it contains water. Okay, this cone contains water whose radius is 5 centimeter, and this water is poured in a cylinder. The same amount of water is poured in the cylinder. This water is here. Okay, and radius is given, radius of cylinder is given 10 cm. Radius is given 10 cm. Okay, the height of the water rises 2 cm. First it was empty. Okay, now height is, the level of water is 2 cm. Level of water. as 2 cm. Understood? So, this is the condition of this word problem. Okay? With the help of figure, we can understand very easily. If the water poured in a cylinder of radius 10 cm, the height of the water rises 2 cm. Find the height of the core. Okay, here height is not given, and we have to find the height of the core. Okay, so here this cone contains water. So definitely this problem is related to volume of the cone. Understood? So now we have to find out volume of cone. Okay, volume of cone means volume of cone, it contains water. We are going to find out volume of that water. Understood? So first we will find out what is given. Volume of cone. Okay, volume of cone is equals to 1 by 3 pi r square h. 1 by 3 pi r square h. Okay, so that is equals to 1 by 3 into pi is 22 by 7 multiplied by radius. Radius is given 5 centimeters, so that easily we can take here 5 multiplied by 5 into height is not given, that we have to find out. That is the question actually. So h centimeter cube. Understood? So here this will keep as it is, there will be no problem, or we can find out final answer also. Understood? So now this is the volume of cone. Okay, so now what they are asking, if the water poured in a cylinder of radius 10 cm, okay, this is cylinder and its radius is 10 cm and height is given 2 cm. Okay, so definitely one thing we will understand here, we can understand here, that is the volume of this water is equals to the volume of this water, because water amount is same. Understood? So definitely we can see here volume of cone is equals to the volume of cylinder of height 2 cm and radius 10 cm. That is first thing we must understand. Okay, so that I am taking here volume of cone is equals to volume of cylinder whose radius is 10 cm and height is equals to 2 cm. Okay, so same amount of water is there. Understood? So that when we will compare this, that time we will get easily height of the cone. Understood? So that I am taking now volume of cylinder is equals to pi r square h. Okay, so now here pi is 22 by 7 multiplied by radius is 10 centimeter, which is given. So directly we can put here 10 into 10 multiplied by height. Here we will consider height 2 centimeter. Understood? So here I am taking here height 2 centimeter and it will be centimeter cube. Okay, just now we have discussed volume of cone is equals to the volume of cylinder whose radius is 10 cm and height is 2 cm. So both the things we have volume of cone also, and we have volume of cylinder whose radius is 10 and height is 2. So that also we have. So easily now we can compare. Okay, so that I am taking here now 1 by 3 into 22 by 7 multiplied by 25 into h is equals to 22 by 7 multiplied by 10 tens are 100, 100 into 2, 200 centimeter cube. It will be now h we are going to start find out. H here we have to find out. So 22 by 7 and this 22 by 7 we can cancel. Okay. So now what is going to remain here? H into 25 by 3 into h is equal to 200. 25 by 3 into h is equal to 200. So h is equals to what? H is equals to 200 multiplied by 3 upon 25. Okay, so h is equals to 25 8s are 200, 8 3s are 24. 24 centimeter is the height of the cone. Okay, so once again see here what was given. Volume of cone we have to find out, because a cone of radius 5 cm was given and it contains water. So here first we have to find out volume of the cone. Okay, with the help of radius 5 cm. So here we have taken height is unknown, that is question, so we have kept as it is. Understood? Now volume of cone is equals to the volume of water volume of cylinder whose radius is 10 cm. This volume and this volume will be same. So we are going to compare that. Understood? So now volume of cylinder formula is pi r square h. So we have taken here values 22 by 7 into 10 multiply by 2. So here when we will compare this, 22 by 7 will be cancelled. So here remain 25 by 3 into h is equal to 200. Okay. So now 200 multiply by 3 by 25. So 25 8s are 200 and 8 3s are 24 centimeters. So height of the cone is 24 centimeters. Okay. Our next problem is a solid cube of size 7 centimeter is melted to make a cone of height 5 centimeter. Find the radius of the base of the cone. Okay. So here what is given? A solid cube of size 7 cm. There is a cube whose side is 7 cm. It is melted. Understood? So here again we have to find out volume. Understood? Because it is melted and it will form a cone of height 5 cm. Understood? So here if we are going to think about figure, to form a cone whose, what is given, cone of height 5 cm. Its height is given 5 cm. Understood? This height, vertical height is given 5 cm. Understood? And its side is, edge is 7 cm. Okay? Its edge is 7 cm. It will be melted and it will form a cone whose height is 5 cm. Then question is, find the radius of the base of the cone. Here we have to find out the radius of the base. Understood means here we have to find out r. Okay. So radius we are going to find out. So first if we are going to think about this problem, first we need to find out volume of the cone. Understood? Then only we will get how much amount is there, what is the volume, what is the content. Okay. So to find out that, we need to find out volume of cone, volume of cube. Okay. So volume of solid cube or volume of cube is equal to what? Side cube, and side is given 7 cm. So we can find out here 7 cm cube. So 7 cube is 343 cm cube. So one thing we have. Okay. So here volume of solid cube is 343 cm cube. Understood? From this we have to prepare here one cone, okay, whose height is given 5 cm. Understood? So now the volume of this solid cube and volume of cube, or solid cube and cone will be same. Understood? So here we are going to find out volume of cone. Okay, volume of cone is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. 1 by 3 pi r square h. Okay, so what is given here? Height is known, 5. So that we can put here, that is 1 by 3 multiply by 22 by 7, and radius is unknown, so r square we will keep as it is, multiply by height is 5. Okay, so now volume of this cone and volume of cube will be same because the content is same, so we will compare directly. Understood? So now here I am going to take here, that is 343 is equal to 1 by 3 multiply by 22 by 7 multiply by r square multiply by 5. Understood? So now r square we will keep here only. So what is going to come? R square is equal to 343 multiply by 7 into 3, 7 3s are 21, divided by 22 5s are 110. Okay, so here you will get r square is equal to 7203 divided by 110. Okay, so you will get this, when you will divide, that time you will get r square is equal to 65.48. But here we have to find out radius. Okay, so we have to find out square root of 65.48 by division method. Understood? And that is, that answer is r is equal to 8.09. Understood? Everybody knows division method, so we can do this we can find out square root of this by division method. Understood? So now once again see here what was given. A solid cube of size 7 cm, this is solid cube of size 7 cm, is melted to make a cone of height 5 cm. Understood? So first here we have to find out volume of the cone. So here we have taken that volume of the cone is equal to side cube. So 343 cm³. Understood? Then here again we have taken the volume of cone. Volume of cone is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h, and that we have taken here. So r square is r, radius is unknown, and that we have to find out. So we have taken as it is. Finally we have to compare these two things, this and this. So that we have taken here r square is equal to 343 multiplied by 21 divided by 22 5 110. This product is 7203, and when you will divide that time you get 65.48. okay, so this we have to find out square root by division method, and that you will get r is equal to 8.09. understood? So this is the radius of the cone. Okay, so that is the answer of this word problem.